The finalists for the Frosty Award for Coach of the Year are Chuck Benson, men's basketball.
Chuck Benson was the South Atlantic Conference's Coach of the Year. The Eagles were picked 9th in the league's preseason poll, but Carson-Newman exceeded expectations, winning the SAC tournament and making the NCAA tournament as a 4 seed with a 16-6 record.
Let me tell you emphatically, it hasn't been washed.
Are you serious?
During this tournament, not one time. I want to keep as much of the good funk
that's good.
In this thing so that we had that extra something, extra zest.
Jim Frederick, women's tennis.
Jim Frederick led the Carson-Newman women's tennis team to its first SAC tournament semifinal appearance in more than a decade. Along the way, the Eagles collected their first ever win over a nationally ranked Queens team and their first win at Tusculum since 2001.
You know, you have to get competitive with these teams, and if you get competitive enough times, you're going to beat them. And I couldn't be prouder.
He had 3 athletes awarded all SAC accolades.
Tom Griffin, baseball.
You get some good things, you get some bad things, and it's just real quick. It's like, hey, how are we going to handle the negativity? Well, so what?
Leading the Eagles to a final day of the SAC baseball tournament for the second time in 4 years, Griffin led a team that spent 2 weeks in the top 25. Carson-Newman finished with its best conference winning percentage since 2008, finishing 8 games above 500 for the first time since 2002. Griffin's group won 5 games against top 25 clubs, the second most in a year during the NCAA era.
Jordan Taylor, women's swimming.
The best thing to do is just kind of take a deep breath, move past that, and focus on what you can control.
Jordan Taylor led the Carson-Newman women's swim program to a program best 9th place finish at Nationals. Along the way, the women's team produced 9 All-America swims at the 2021 Division II Nationals. Senior CJ Jensen secured 6 All-American honors herself, while the program collected bronze for a 5th straight year at the Bluegrass Mountain Championship meet.